taking my call. I understand you've got your hands full, too. No, I understand. Not the time for pleasantries. No, we're no closer to finding a cure. Look, if we had anything, we'd be sharing it. This is bigger than borders. But these rumors of a broad-spectrum antiviral are just that. Rumors. Now, let's talk about this proposal of yours to shut down the border crossings in El Paso. I know you've got a lot of people headed south from there right now that you can't afford to take care of. Believe me, we don't want to outsource our problems to you.